thriller. Let's see where you are in the book. Now you are the midnight appointment. Do you want it clean? Taking in my traditional regiment for youth. I think we can do that. Just cleaning my hands as I have been, well, going through my own beauty regime as well. Bathing in pure ingredients can gain the best result. I have heard of people bathing in goat's milk. That doesn't work as well for me. I tried it. The thing is, to my opinion, there's not enough of a sacrifice. Because beauty is pain. In order to maintain clear skin, bright hair, wrinkle free, we must sacrifice a week. Yes. But you're not one of my servants, are you? No. You are a guest. I must introduce helps you to my method. Every day to gain its moisturizing effects. This is undiluted, pure, thick blood. The blood only gathered from young women. My skin, as I do have some smile lines here, and some wrinkles under my eyes, which is rather troublesome, but don't you worry. And even though you are quite young yourself, doesn't hurt to try this regime. So, what I will do first is go through your hair, put it back, and then in your face and use this to moisturize it, if that is okay. Brilliant. Would you like anything to drink? Some of this if you'd like. No. Okay. No more for me. So, back. The band. Simply place it around like this. Okay. Okay. so we must take care of our body. It is important to take pride in what we have, what we have been given. My hair does quite well. I bathe that too in the water. So I will now clean the dirt from your face, cleanse it. Moist cloth with cleansing properties, good for any skin type. You want it to be perfect. Every single way. I'll try that a bit on you. And if you don't like it, stop. I suppose. Some servant's children crying. Hopefully they will be quiet soon. The child is lucky enough to be alive. Just get rather messy. But it's okay. One of my maids clean it up. Either that or my husband, who most graciously built this for me. Do you like this room? Well, I like. Where I take all my clients. This will get into the little bits that we could not get before. Under the eyes. a bit round the mouth. Beautiful. Feel now that it's on. I'll leave you here for a while, allowing the blood to soak into your skin, to clean it of all impurities. Maybe then into the mirror, you'll change your mind.